and this is historically important, trend-settingly important. How do we now take away some lessons from the BJP? Are they on such a roll that they've got now nothing to learn? They've just nailed it.
No.
That's what they're going to be thinking, and you know that's and the next few states are going to be tough ones. Here they've been, you know, they attacked the Congress bastion, but Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, they are facing huge anti-incumbencies in those few states. So that's really going to, if they go ahead with the plan, they're thinking that we are unbeatable, then that's going to be a big mistake.
Okay.
Because in these states, okay, the Congress.
Okay.
Well,
just,
we said that about Karnataka also.
Just out of curiosity, interesting voice, Rajiv Chandrasekhar now. Returning as officially a BJP MP in the Rajya Sabha, just speaking out, let's quickly listen in.
Said, please do not underestimate the people of Karnataka, their desire to see a clean, corruption-free government that is focused on development and that is focused on opportunity for all Karnatakas. This is a rejection of the Congress politics. This is a rejection of divisive politics, communal politics, vote rigging politics, and cash for votes politics. The Congress believed that they could come here and fool the people of Karnataka with a whole propaganda and doing all of these things that they tried to do in Gujarat. And the people of Karnataka have spoken. The people of Karnataka have not just spoken, they have spoken decisively.
And sir, regarding the victory, sir, what do you think was the main UPA?
No, look, I think there is no...
Okay, Sheila, but I just want to stay on the theme because I know what's going to happen in the end of the evening. We'll be just talking about Rahul Gandhi. So I just want to talk, because something that you addressed very importantly is that there is a lack of understanding, perhaps amidst all of us, in what or Modi and Shah are getting absolutely right. Is it messaging? Is it passion? Is it rhetoric? Is it delivery? Is it idea?
Yeah.
What is it that they're getting absolutely right?
I tell you, when 2 months back in Delhi, this is a very typical Delhi trait, that just for out of thin air, this narrative came that Congress is having an edge and there will be a most likely hung assembly. And then that repeats million times through social media, in party, in parliament, in center hall, and just that remains. But on the ground, there can be a different issue. There can be different India, different Karnataka. Nobody looks at that. But Bharatiya Janata Party, I still believe they have lot of negative things. I'm not saying that they are very strong. They are absolutely having grip on the governance issue and development issue. But one thing definitely they have is they are more realist than many other political
parties. Okay, I think that's a very, 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 very interesting
realist
point.
They go to people and understand. They may not work as much as we want to deliver as much as we want, but they are realist people. As a bunch, they are realist.
Okay, more realism.
They are not dreaming. They are not imagining things.
Less.